There's another gentleman I would like to recognize. We were talking amongst a few of the committee, and it was kind of unanimous that we wanted to try to do this. We're starting a new tradition this year. All right, we're going to single out somebody who has shown absolutely, continuously, without falter, no matter what the circumstances, that Relay for Life is more important to him, and the Relay for Life family is more important to him than sometimes getting that extra hour of sleep, or in some cases, 5 minutes. And he has been the reason why we suddenly have a huge team called Coke for the Cure, and Coke for the Cure too. This gentleman has helped us out as much as he possibly can, and anytime we need something from him, he's there. He offers his help every time we see him. He's always got a smile on his face. He's always got a joke ready to go, sometimes on the fly, and sometimes just a little off color. But it's really, really great to have him here. And we are starting the very first ever Volunteer of the Year at our own relay. This is usually a regional kind of thing, but our relay is big enough where we feel that this needs to happen here, because we have so many great people. And this particular person is now going to come up to the stage. He has no idea I'm going to call his name right now. He might have an inkling, but welcome to the stage, someone who has been very dedicated throughout his entire life with Relay for Life since he got started, Mr. Mike McGinnis.
Like angels in the yard, maybe I should stop on in, say a prayer, maybe talk to God like He is there. Oh, I know He's there. Yeah, I know He's there. Hello world, how you been? Good to see you, my old friend. Sometimes I feel as cold as steel and broken, like I'm never gone. Little faith unfurled. Hello world. Sometimes I forget what living's for, and I hear my life through my front door, and I breathe it in. Oh, I'm home again. I see my wife, little boy, little girl. Hello world. Hello world.